Hello, good friends. Welcome back to Kind Vendor channel. Always be kind, be safe, and stay positive. In today's video, we're gonna show you how to use people on their bike feature on your Telegram. But before we get started, please consider to subscribe to our channel and don't forget to turn on the notification. Thank you. Alright, so here it says that people nearby feature shows a list of other nearby users and their approximate proximity to you, and letting you to create group chats based on geographic location. So this means that these features will allow you to add people nearby. So now let's get started. Open your Telegram, and then there will be these three lines on the top left, and here you'll see people nearby. Tap on this. Alright, before you try this feature, make sure that you have turned your location on. So make sure that your location has been turned on, and here you can see people nearby, exchange contact info with people nearby, and find new friends. As you see, these are the people nearby to your location. So this means that they have made their self visible to others. So for now, you haven't enabled that. You haven't enabled the settings, the people nearby settings. So if you want to be found by others, you need to make yourself visible. Tap on this, and users nearby will be able to view your profile and send you messages. This may help you to find new friends, but could also attract excessive attention. You can stop sharing your profile at any time, and your phone number will remain hidden. So if you want to show your profile, tap on OK. And here, when you have that turned that on, you can also stop it by tap on Stop Showing Me. But for now, let's just try this. Let's turn this on again. And as you see, these are the people nearby you. Show more. So I have about 94 people nearby me. And it says also the distance, 500 meters away, 1 kilometer away. So you can just easily, freely add their contacts to your Telegram, so you can you're able to make new friends. Or if you want to expand your business, you can also create a group using this feature. Alright, so these are the people nearby, and these are the groups nearby. So you can see these are the groups near to you, but be careful because it's for public, so you need to be careful with your private data. Alright, so now you can also create a local group. So this means that anyone close to this location, like your neighbors, co-workers, fellow students, and even attendees, will be able to see your group in the people nearby session. And if you start an unrelated group at this location, you may lose the ability to create location-based groups. So now let's try to start group here. And you can enter your group name, you can add your profile group, and you can enter your you can add members here easily. So guys, it was how to use people nearby feature on your Telegram. I think it has advantage and it also has disadvantage. I mean that you need to use this feature wisely. Make sure that you don't share your privacy, like your data here, so it's gonna be more safe for you and other people to use this feature. Alright guys, so it was how to use people nearby feature on your Telegram. Thanks for watching this video. If you found this very helpful, don't forget to hit the thumbs up button and share this to your friends. Once again, thank you and good luck.